After former Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru was dropped from Class 8 social science textbooks in BJP-ruled Rajasthan, Tripura's left-front government has removed Indian history from Class 9 history textbooks altogether under the new social science syllabus. The only national icon that figures in the book is Mahatma Gandhi, not for his contribution to India's freedom movement, but for his views on cricket. A history teacher said the new history textbooks of Tripura Board of Secondary Education are designed as per the prescribed syllabus of CBSE. Meanwhile, a top official of TBSE denied any role or pressure from the communist government under Manik Sarkar in the content of the book, which has been designed according to the new history syllabus under NCERT guidelines.